Updated 26 October 2017, 12:20 at there is a potent setup for severe supercell storms to hit southeast Queensland today, possibly bringing very large hail and damaging winds, the Bureau of Meteorology says, with wild weather also forecast for New South Wales. Southeast Queensland and most of New South Wales have been warned to expect a bout of wild weather, with severe storms forecast for this afternoon. A Bureau of Meteorology bomb spokesman said there was a potent setup for supercell storms to hit the southeast Queensland region, possibly bringing very large hail and damaging winds. Forecaster James Thompson said the fast-moving storms were unlikely to bring the big rainfall total seen in recent weeks. Heavy rains are a lot less likely than, say, the damaging winds, he said. The forecast of heavy rain is really for one or two of those storms that just sit over an area for a little while. Mr. Thompson said south of Bundaberg and west to Roma should be on alert. It's a pretty good setup with quite a good surface trough moving into the region, he said. Probably the worst of it is east of Roma to Gundavindi, across into the Brisbane region in the afternoon, and anywhere really south of Bundaberg. So one or two places might get 50-plus millimeters, but mostly a lot less than that. Thunderstorms ahead for NSWTHE bomb also said thunderstorms are anticipated across most of New South Wales, excluding the far northwest, with the possibility of severe storms over the Hunter Coast and further north. The eastern slopes from Illawarra north, as well as the southwestern slopes and plains may also be affected. The bomb advised NSW residents to stay across alerts later today.